all to be my slave, Savior, I surrender. Oh. My God, I feel somebody tugging. I feel a pull. Somebody. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Amen. To God be the glory. Listen. Jesus loves you more than you realize. He has so much in store for you. He cares about you more than you know. And he says, whatever you decide, if you want to surrender to him, you'll find him standing there waiting with his arms. God bless you.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. God is good. Amen.
Amen.
So would you clap your hands for the Lord? Thank you. Amen. God be good. Are you glad you came to church today?
Yes.
Amen. Was it good to be in the house of the Lord?
Yes.
Feels a little warmer now, doesn't it?
Yep.
Amen. If you sit next to the right person, look at the person next to you, tell them, I'm glad to sit next to you. Say, I love you. Tell them you have such a nice, warm personality. And I love how you sing, because I heard you singing and worshiping God. Would you throw your arms around that person and just give them a hug, tell them, I love you, the Lord. Amen. We're getting ready to go. Listen, it's great to have G. Smith's dad is here with us today. If you stand and just wave, God bless you, sir. G. Smith is our bass player, and that Pops is in the house. Let's get ready to do our faith and love offering. You know what that's about? As you're standing to leave, come on, I want you to come by here. Amen. I want to touch and agree with you that God does all that he's promised to do over your life. This is going to be our dismissing. Would you stand to your feet all over the building?